Dear students, today's topic for discussion is passive voice of complex sentence. Before going to convert the voice of complex sentence, you will have a clear idea about the complex sentence. A complex sentence is the one which contains or which consists of one principal clause with one or more than one subordinate clause or clauses. Suppose I know that he did this work. Here in this sentence, you see that I know is the principal clause, that he did this work is the subordinate clause. This is the principal clause and this is the subordinate clause. At the time of converting the voice change of the complex sentence, you will have to convert the voice of the transitive verb of both the principal clause and the subordinate clause. So, you have a clear concept about converting the voice of complex sentence in this way that whenever you will see the transitive verb either in the principal clause or in the subordinating clause, you will have to convert the voice of both the clauses of principal clause and the subordinating clause if they have the transitive verb or the object or complement. So, here as there is one principal clause and one subordinating clause in this sentence, this is called complex sentence. So, at the time of converting the voice of complex sentence, you will have to convert the verb of the principal clause at the beginning. Here, suppose, I know, here means it. Here, introductory it may be used at the beginning of the sentence in the passive voice. Here, at the time of converting the passive form of I know, you will have to write it at the beginning of the sentence as the subject. Here, it is the subject, it. Introductory it may be taken into account. It. Then, is known. It is known. As there is the verb known, it is in given form. It is known to me. It is known to me. I is the subject and it will be turned into object in the passive form as there is the verb known. So, by will not be used, to will be used just after the verb known. It is known to. This is the transformation of the principal clause. I know, it is known to me. I know, it is known to me is the transformed form of the principal clause. Then you will have to convert the voice of the subordinating clause. That is the subordinating conjunction. It will be used then just after the principal clause. And here he is the subject, did is the verb, and this work is the object. So at the time of converting the verb into passive form, you will have to use the object this work in the sense of subject. That is, this work will be converted into subject in this way. This work. Then, there is the verb formation. It is used in the past indefinite form. It will be written in with the be verb was. This work was. Next, do did done. Done will be the past participle form. Done. This work was done by him. I know that he did this work. It is known to me that this work, here, this work has been used in the sense of object, but here it will be turned into subject in this way. This work is used here as the subject, and was is the be verb, done is the VP form, past participle form, by him. This work was done by him. In this way, you will have to convert the sentence of, convert the voice of complex sentence. In another example, suppose we know that Columbus discovered America. Here, we know is the principal clause. That Columbus discovered America is used here as the subordinating clause. This is the principal clause, this is the subordinating clause. That Columbus discovered America. And at the time of converting the voice of this complex sentence, you will have to convert the voice of the principal clause and the subordinating clause at the same time. Now, see how this sentence can be converted into passive form. We know means it. Here, it may be taken as the introductory subject. Here, it is known to us. It is known to us. It is known to us that. That is the conjunction, subordinating conjunction used just after the principal clause. Columbus discovered America. Here, America is used as the object. America. Next, discovered is used in the past indefinite form. So, you will have to use was as the be verb. America was discovered. D-I-S-C-O-V-E-R-E-D. America was discovered by Columbus. C-O-L-U-M-B-U-S. America was discovered by Columbus. Was discovered is used in the sense of passive voice. And here, is known is also the passive voice. Here, these are the two passive forms, both in the principal clause and the subordinating clause. In this way, you will have to convert the voice of complex sentence. Now, students, you may have the several examples for converting the voice of complex sentence. In another example also, suppose I hope that he will finish the work in time. Here, I hope is the principal clause. That he will finish the work in time, this is the subordinating clause. At the time of writing the sentence in the passive structure, you will have to write in this way. I hope means it is hoped. It is hoped. Next, the conjunction that will be used. Here, he is the subject, will finish is the work in time. The work next will be F-I-N-I-S-H-E-D, finished. The work will be finished in time by him. Here he will finish the work in time. The work will be finished in time by him. Here it is hoped. It is hoped by me. I hope means it is hoped by me that the work will be finished in time by him. Here he will finish the work in time. The work has been used in the subordinating clause as the object. At the time of converting the object into the subject in the passive voice, the work has been used in the subject, into the subject in the passive voice. The work will be. Here, will finish is the future indefinite verb, but here it is used in the sense of future, sense of passive structure, will be finished. in time by him. In this way, students, you have seen the voice change of complex sentence. In another example, suppose I know that the earth moves round the sun. Here, I know is the principal clause, that the earth moves round the sun. This is called subordinating clause. At the time of converting the voice of this complex sentence, you cannot change the voice of the subordinating clause, because here it does not have any transitive verb in the subordinating clause. But you can change the voice of this complex sentence in this way. I know means it is known to me. I know means it is known to me. That, next you will have to use that the earth moves round the sun. In this way you may change the voice of this complex sentence. Here only the principal clause has been converted into the passive structure. And here the part of the subordinating clause remains unchanged in this sense. But if you write the sentence in another way, suppose if you write the sentence in this way, that the earth moves round the sun as the subject, that here I is the subject, no is the verb, and that the earth moves round the sun, this is used here as the subordinating clause, but it is used as the object. That the earth moves round the sun, this is the subordinating clause, but here if you want to convert the passive structure in this way, that the earth moves round the sun, that the earth moves round the sun is used here as the subject. Then here, as there is the present indefinite verb, no is used here as the present indefinite verb, so you will have to write the be verb is. Next, the past participle form known, that the earth moves round the sun is known. Next, to me. Here me has been converted into the object in the passive structure. Here that the earth moves round the sun has been used here as the subject. Is known is used here as the verb. Is the be verb, and known is the past participle form, and me is the object. In this sense, you may also convert the sentence in the passive form of complex sentence. Suppose in another example also, we must endure what we cannot cure. Suppose if there is the example, we must endure what we cannot cure. Here, if such type of complex sentence is there, we must endure what we cannot cure. We must endure, this is the principal clause, what we cannot cure, this is the subordinating clause. Here, this subordinating clause can be converted into subject in this way. What cannot be, what we cannot cure means what cannot be cured. What cannot be cured. In this way, this form can be converted into passive structure. What cannot be cured. Next, must is there. Must be endured. E-N-D-U-R-E-D. Must be endured. ENDURED, endured. What cannot be cured must be endured. We must endure means we must endure. This is the principal clause. What must we endure? What we cannot cure. This is the object. Here, this object has been turned into the subject in the passive voice in the passive structure. What cannot be cured? What we cannot cure means what cannot be cured must be endured. Here, must is the modal verb with the be verb plus vithi form. Must be endured. Students, you have seen that in this way, you have to make the voice change of complex sentence. In this respect, one point is to be remembered. You have seen the voice change of complex sentence, but double passive in simple sentence or in a single clause should be avoided. And now, in this example, you may see this. They proposed to hold a meeting. They proposed to hold a meeting. Here, they is the subject, proposed is the verb, to hold is the infinitive form, a meeting is the object. They propose to hold a meeting. Here, this is the simple sentence. And here, if you want to convert the voice of the simple sentence in the passive structure, here you will have to write the passive form. It was proposed by them to hold a meeting. It was proposed. Here, it, the introductory, will be used as the subject. It was proposed. It was PROPOSED. It was proposed by them. It was proposed by them to hold a meeting. To hold a meeting. It was proposed by them to hold a meeting. They proposed to hold a meeting. It was proposed by them. It was proposed by them. Here, introductory it is there, which may be used at the beginning of the sentence in the passive structure in this way. It was proposed. They proposed means it was proposed by them to hold a meeting. In this way, you may answer such type of sentence in the passive structure. In another way also, it was proposed by them, or you may write the answer, it was proposed by them. It was proposed by them that a meeting should be held. Should be held. It was proposed by them that a meeting should be held. In this way, such type of sentence may be converted in the passive structure. So, students, in my class, you have seen several ways of converting the voice change of complex sentence. In this way, you may practice and learn more about voice change in my next class. Thank you.